like my crown royal light on the ice. Couple bad women treating me right. Diamonds dancing, get the gleam in the light. Feel my nigga, you my nigga for life. Don't forget it, cause we niggas for life. And if it's getting litty, you can hit me whether wrong or you right. I'm coming through, I bust a pole in the pipe. Niggas for life.
What? Something in my eye, bro. I'm good. Anyway, bro. What up, dog? True crew, what it do, my baby? True infinity and beyond. You know what I'm saying? We are here, bro. All right. Hit that like and subscribe for the vibes, fam. Yeah, man. Yeah. Show me love, my boy. But, hey, check me out. My people from over here was like, bro, you don't never be doing the American artists. You always in the UK. I be like, first off, you know what I'm saying? My UK niggas be showing love. And second, these American artists, bro, these niggas, they should be copyrighted. And not only that, they'll have your shit blocked. You know what I'm saying? Nobody even get to see it. I don't mind the copyright, but a block, you know what I'm saying? A block is like, I just did this for no reason. But I hear y'all, though. You know, I do need to check in with our American artists. I fuck with these niggas, too. So today, right now, at the moment, niggas is drawing lines in the sand, bro. I've been paying attention. I pay attention to all this hip-hop shit, bro. I am hip-hop, bro. Real deal. The Baby and NBA Youngboy got a new song. It's called Hit. And y'all, everybody know, you niggas are picking sides right now, bro. It feel like it's the industry versus Youngboy. Youngboy, low-key, he's on some Tupac shit right now, because he bombing on his... He bombing on his enemies, bro. He is not fucking around, bro. He's not backing down. He don't like none of these niggas. And he telling all of these niggas, he don't like none of these niggas. Bro, this nigga Youngboy real deal. He's stepping right now. Like, well, not stepping because he on house arrest. But with this music shit, he's applying pressure, bro. And a lot of these niggas just not fucking with him. Simple as that, bro. A good portion of these niggas is not fucking with him. And I gotta respect the Baby for being one of these niggas. It's like, hey, I respect niggas that don't stand. You know what I'm saying? He respect Youngboy stance on shit. He respect him dropping his nuts. You know what I'm saying? So I can respect the Baby for that. He ain't just about to fall in line and get with everybody else. This nigga like, no, I'm gonna fuck with bro. He cool with me. And you know what I'm saying? He ain't never did me dirty. But let me stop talking, fool. We about to get into this video. The Baby NBA Youngboy Hit. Let's get it. Why that beat come in so damn goony? Like, that shit. Okay, let's see. Hold on.
Maybach outside running. Maybach outside running. I just stay in this bitch.
The niggas beating the shit out of somebody over there. Hit. Okay. This shit a rock, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. Somebody gonna get stumped the fuck out in the club to this song, bro. This one of them Lil Jon shits. Hold on.
Shut up, I know you don't love me. I'm fucking on her and her buddy. Yeah.
Shut up, I know you don't love me. I'm fucking on her and her buddy. Let's go.
Back outside. I hopped out that bitch left and right. Yeah, bitch. Don't make me get in no trouble. Yeah. You know. I'm fucking on her and her buddy. Yeah. Make back outside. I hopped out that bitch left and right. Yeah, bitch. Don't make me get in no trouble. Yeah.
That engineer just got the shit punched. He just got socked, bro. Like, they gave him a quick tap on the shoulder. He gave him this jaw. He fired him up real quick, bro. You gotta have a full-fledged fight after that one.
I got that bitch left and right, yeah, bitch. Don't make me get in no trouble. Yeah. You know when I air this bitch out now, I'm trying to be calm, I promise.
No, I air this bitch out now, I'm trying to be calm, I promise. We know, bro. We know. We know, bro.
Bitch out now, I'm tryna be calm, I promise. It's getting too hard to be humble. It's a phantom outside, I'ma get in that. Send them the niggas, I send them back up in the box in the corner, mini bag. Going on like chop, I spit like a ceiling fan. Hey, I got them blowing out.
Come on, let's go.
You play with me, bitch, we gon' make CNN better. Fuck nigga, no better.
You play with me, bitch, we gon' make CNN better. Fuck better, no better. This nigga is not lying, bro. And he's smiling like a motherfucker. This nigga cheesing like shit, and he's not lying. He will make the news, bro. It's a proven fact he will make the news. That's brother was just getting stumped out on the ground over there. Glad to see he backing up. That nigga tall as hell. They had to, you know what I'm saying, rush that nigga.
I got a stick in this bitch.
Why young boy look light skinned? Look more light skinned, bro. It's like this nigga is starting to be. Wasn't he dark? I feel like this was a fellow brownish brother, you know what I'm saying? This nigga is looking rather light up in this video, bro. Shit was dope nonetheless. I like how they put it together. Anyway, bro, if y'all like this video, y'all enjoyed that, hit that like button, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Oh, y'all remember that. But yeah, hit that like and subscribe for the guys, man. Till the next time, y'all be smooth, stay out the way. We are.